6月28号，和平共处五项原则发表70周年纪念活动论坛在北京隆重举行。70年来，和平共处五项原则被世界各国普遍接受和认可，成为国际关系基本准则和国际法基本原则。跨越时空，和平共处五项原则为何历久弥新？在外界看来，关键在于其充分体现联合国宪章宗旨和原则，与各国希望建立更加公正合理的国际秩序的愿望一致。
The five principles of peaceful coexistence serve as a beacon for countries that value a fair and peaceful international order. If observed by all countries,They guarantee the minimal conditions for maintaining a fairer and more inclusive international order.
Five principles are really crucial for international community. These five principles regulate relations between countries, and finally, they lead to the peace and peaceful resolvement of any problems.
当前，世界百年变局加速演进，世界和平与发展遭遇多重挑战。新形势下，在和平共处五项原则基础上，中国又给出了构建人类命运共同体这个时代答案。海外专家认为，这为解决当今世界难题挑战提供指引。
Of building a community with shared future for mankind, at its core, the concept seeks to address common challenges.Facing humanity, such as climate change, poverty, and pandemics.
I think that the Global South should fully commit to the five principles of peaceful coexistence. The Global South as a whole should be very strict in telling the world we reject a new Cold War, we reject great power competition.We simply want to all live in peace together. We want peaceful coexistence. And given the importance of the global South today in the world economy, if they do that, I think there is no way for the West and the US specifically to impose great power competition on the world because they can't, they're not powerful enough to face the global South as a whole today.
专家表示，从和平共处五项原则到构建人类命运共同体，体现了中国外交理念既一脉相承又创新发展的历史进程，这背后也源于源远流长的中华文明。
The wisdom of the traditional Chinese culture, centered on harmony, has nurtured in the Chinese people a national characteristic, a fervent love for peace. The five principles of peaceful coexistenceAnd the concept of a community of shared future for mankind are based on China's unique traditional culture, founded on love and a commitment to peace.